Okay, so we just did chapter 12. On to chapter 13. Casualties. Kidman? Wait a minute. In the cutscene, the bus went miles away from us. Do you think she got out? Maybe. Kidman. I wouldn't get my hopes up. We are very low on ammo. On goddamn anything. Well,
down there. Hang on. We're coming.
I don't think she can hear you because your voice acting is so. Why is this here? That's a bit weird. We just saved.
What is going on here?
Well, the whole place is falling the goddamn apart.
It's been a while since your last visit.
Well, not really. 10 minutes? 20 minutes, maybe? I've literally just saved 2 minutes ago. I don't need this. What's the point? I don't. Got no keys. Pardon me. Where the fuck did you go? No, I just went for the mirror. It's fine.
Is that acid?
How good. That took a while, didn't it? That trap to disarm. Where's Joseph? Is he coming? It's always hallways. Exit.
This much damage. Is that a subway sticking out of the ground?
Yeah, but look how it's positioned. If we can get over there, we might be able to use it to get across.
Oh yeah, that's a great idea.
Let's just concentrate on getting out of here.
Oh good. An elevator. Where the whatever, the cable is almost shot. Maybe I shoot it. Well, that went better than I thought it would. I thought we had to get on it. And then the cable was going to snap. Well. Yeah, it did, didn't it?
No, don't risk it.
You can make that jump. Come on.
Hold on. I think I see another way down. I'll meet you on a lower level.
Well, why didn't I go down there? But you're it. How long is this game? I hope it's not too long.
Damn it. First Kidman, now.
Oh no, safe man. He's back and he's dragging. Yeah. Safe man. A safe man. Oh god, your traps. Which take forever to goddamn disarm. Did he go through the fire? Why can't I do that? Oh, we've got a lot of bullets. What? Oh, good God. It's another fake. Am I dead? Yes. God damn it. I didn't know that guy was going to be around the corner. He's wearing a suit now. He looks like the guy from Payday. Or the guys. Oh, he set the acid trap off. On. Fucking hell. What? Oh, hi. Die. Look. I'm not asking for much. Just die. It's not difficult. Okay, so the acid trap is there. Disarm it so we don't accidentally run back into it. Okay. Is that another one of them? What the shit? Is he coming all the way? She can't go down there. I'm pretty sure you can't stealth kill this guy, but we'll try. Can you? You can. Wow. Well, that's a lot easier than taking him on head on. Oh, okay. What the hell? That was weird. I thought he got up because he knew I was there. Fucking saw me. Oh my god, he went flying. Quick, do it. Uh-oh. Is that where Safe Man went? Oh god. Ah, you wanker. Oh my god. That's so cool. How far they go. Oh, you son of a bitch. God damn it. I almost had it. Is he dead? Just to make sure, set him on fire. You can't smash those ones. Safe Man. Safe Man. Safe Man, I know you're in there. Oh, he's walking over there. Now, I know he isn't that strong. He's not that strong, but it depends how many. There's a safe right there. Oh, he's right there. Hi. Who's a good little safe man? Who's a cool little safe man? Oh god. My dog's barking. Shush, dog. You'll wake up safe, man. You'll wake him up? Yes. You'll alert him to my position. God, there's safes everywhere. There's one there. One there. There's an acid. Goddamn trap. There's another safe there. There's three here. There's one over there. I don't know where he went. This is an interesting level. Reminds me of Dead Money from Fallout. New Vegas. There's rats. Okay, we're not going that way. Into the dark, dingy vent. Checkpoint. It's a crow. What is this? Is that magma bullets? Three of them, yeah. Is it safe? No, it's not safe there. It's oh, look. A save!
No. Not that way. No.
Oh, maybe it's not. Son of a bitch. I thought I was going to be able to upgrade my points.
Haven't you figured it out yet? Oh, he loves tormenting others. Has to let them know he has the upper hand. Lays out the bait. Gets his victim all worked up. Unholy traps. When it was happening to me, I could see what was going on. I could see it, but I couldn't turn back. I had to know. I had to know the truth, and he knew it.
Detective Castellanos.
Lady, level with me. Am I going crazy?
If one wishes to survive, one would do well to consider who they trust.
$11,000 points. Or green gel, as the game likes to call it. This game's getting very strange. Oh, what? Hello? Maybe I shouldn't have jumped down there. Is that safe, man? Is he trying to lead me into a trap? Explosive bolts on him. Okay, so what am I gonna do? Oh, good God. Suicide zombies. It's a trap. Is that the way I'm supposed to be going? I don't know. Well, it's very claustrophobic in here, isn't it? Up we go. These vents. They're very big vents, if they are vents. Let's get the shit out of me then. Why would it be Joseph? Could be, actually. I ain't going in one of them. Screw that. Joseph. Safe man. Uh-oh.
Oh God, now what?
Well, seems like we're in a bit of a predicament. Saucers. Spiky saucers. Oh, good goodness. Spiky saucers. Spiky flying saucers. Oh no, spiky flying saucers. Well, this isn't fucked up at all, is it? Green spiky thing, go away. Key. What's that noise? Jesus, let's get the shit out. Hey, bucket. Oh, bollocks. It's a dead end. No. No. Oh. I thought it was a one-shot kill. Oh, that is. This game is not very nice. It hurts my body. That sounded a bit weird. It's fucking fire. It's fire, there's spikes, there's mines. It's horrible. Can I shoot these things? Oh, you stick. Stick dick. Move slowly. Remember, the turtle wins the race. That didn't even hit me. Okay, that didn't even hit me. I'm pretty sure it didn't hit me. It skimmed me. How are these things moving? Magnets. I demand answers. Oh, you dickhead. Again? Jesus. Yeah, oh, this bit is a nightmare. Oh, you dickhead. That's horrible. Such a cruel game. I've done it. Yeah, oh, there's an acid. Oh shit. What's that noise? It's the sign of me dying. All right, try again. It's hard to judge where that fire is coming from a bit. Dickhead, again? So what blew up? I don't know. I don't know what it is. I don't know. You've got to be able to shoot these. You can. Nice. Come on. Run. Never go back there again. Oh, brilliant. Oh, why'd you go in there?
You again?
Yeah, I know. I know, right? People just don't know when to quit, do they? Yeah. So, I guess we'll just kill him. Come on then. So it tells me he's a little bit stronger than last time. God damn it, I hit the meat. He's put fucking mines down. I can't even see what the fuck's going on. There's fucking meat in the way. And he's dead. It's all good. Oh no. Oh, son of a bitch. Can I get one moment's peace in this place? And now my leg's stuck. Oh, now there's another one. Oh. Oh, God. Oh, God, there's tons of them. No. I'm trying to shoot this thing. It's pretty difficult when the sensitivity is like 2. Hoping he's not as strong as last time. Oh, I killed him. Good. Yeah, he wasn't as strong as the other one. Good. Okay. So we can get in. Oh, this is a bad idea. Can't see what the hell is going on. It's probably just a safe inside with you. Just a safe. Joseph? Why does no one ever wait? Kidman.
I guess she's all right. What's she after?
Leslie? What the hell's Leslie doing there? This is getting out of hand.
Can go home, can take the train all the way home.
No, Leslie, not today.
You'll protect me?
Yes, that's my job.
Good. When I get home, they'll be surprised.
What are you doing?
Stop.
We don't know anyone's motives in this game.
You don't know what he'll become.
I do. I've seen it.
You don't understand what Ruvik is after.
God.
So tell me, what is he after?
He's after Leslie.
What, he needs to finish his science project?
Don't patronize me. I have orders. I can't let him have this boy. Leslie is the only one he can...
Damn it! No!
Not Joseph again. How many times have we fallen down a hole in this game? Chapter 13 done.